Hi guys, so day three cut update. I didn't make a video yesterday, so weight update. I'm 177 pounds. I lost 0.2 pounds since yesterday, so still got about 8 more pounds to cut before Saturday. My energy is doing okay. I've been eating a lot of fats and just proteins. I cut out most of my carbs. And yeah, so I don't really know what direction I want to take these videos in, but I think I just kind of want it to be like a music video of my days, so that way it's not boring. We'll throw some Olympic lifting in there, some bodybuilding, and just whatever the hell else goes on. So, yeah.
Yup. Yo, Mike. What it is, yo? Just chilling like a villain.
Ooh, sit. Sit. Shake. Speak. Bang.
Clocks to boom on box. You like us, homie, that's hogwash.
Welcome to McDonald's. How can I help you?
Hi, can I get 3 chicken snack wraps grilled with no ranch sauce, please?
Oop, 1 second. Button didn't like me.
Yeah, that's it.
It's 5:40. I'm sorry, 5:42. Thank you.
Oh, I fucking love this place.
I got a bone up here. I don't want you monkey mouth motherfucker sitting in my throne again.
Okay, so now I'm on my way to go pick up my roommate, Zogger, and then I think we're gonna walk Buddha to Chipotle, so it should be pretty good. Hey, dude.
What's up?
That was class.
It was good. I had an in-depth discussion about psychedelics with my professor.
What? That's dope. I've been putting together random shit about this video. I've decided that I want these videos to just kind of be like a bunch of random shit that I do every day, and then just like I'll just put them together.
So are we walking Buddha?
Yes, we're gonna walk him to Chipotle.
Running through the 6 with my walls. Count money, you know how it goes. Pray to real live forever, man. Pray the fakes get exposed. I want that Ferrari, then I swear. I want that Bugatti just to hurt.
I don't know, I found it. I like it though. There's a fountain and there's a hammock up there. It's like secret.
Take down self. I've always been me, I guess I know myself. Shaking this man, I don't have no
Remember kids, drop out of school. Got my protein in, about to go to the gym, finished walking the dog, didn't make my bed, everything checks out. Let's go.
Got on my leather jacket driller. They're showing at the Niller. Man, I'm a lady killer. If I want her, I'ma steal her. I promise I could make her fly away like caterpillar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar. My leather jacket driller. They're showing at the Niller. Man, I'm a lady killer. If I want her, I'ma steal her. I promise I could make her fly away like caterpillar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar.
Hi, Eunice.
I'm not doing anything bad, I promise. I've been through like 100 cities, signed 1,000 titties. I'm talking millions of biddies. I'm a dog, I chase that kitty. If your girlfriend is pretty, chances are I'm trying to snatch so I can slay and take her with me. Did you not know that? Your girl want me to take a picture with her on her Kodak. And you're so whack, she knows that I be where the coke is smoke at. See her friend and I.
Just finished up at the gym. My knee is still hurting pretty bad, but I think I can just squat through it and power through it at the meet, hopefully. Still have a lot of weight to lose. Not really sure how I'm going to do that. Today I went heavy in the gym, tried to hit my clean and snatch openers. But then I ended up stopping pretty short just because of pain. So Saturday is going to be pretty interesting. It'll be a toss-up, but we'll see how it goes.